Never mind getting creative with all the crazy stunts you'll be able to do.
Thank you. to give it your best.
Shot. Take it from the top.
lucky. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks? We're gonna be walking, all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some lives, people, party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. Time on that. Just look at those cars. This is a mighty fine ride.
3, 2, 1.
Big way.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun.